A successful student at Faulkner University in the College of Education is someone who is dedicated and someone who wants to make a difference in the lives of children. And they realize that teaching is a higher calling. And as they journey across their years of their education career here, the day in and day out mundane of going to classes and doing assignments, it is just that sometimes. It is just the minutiae of getting the very next assignment done. But underneath all of that, you can see a fire and a light in that successful student. And that keeps pushing them forward. And as they keep going, the thing that stays at the front of all of their discussions, of all of their conversations, of all of their assignments, is the student. And they know that that's ultimately what they're preparing for, is being the best they can be, because somewhere out there, there's a classroom full of students who's waiting for them to get there. And that successful student finishes here and goes on to be placed almost immediately, and sometimes with a job offer before they ever even leave our university. And they start working right away to ensure that those students in their own classrooms are successful in whatever they want to do as they move forward. All of our students, when they leave Faulkner University, have job offers. Many of them have job opportunities before they even leave the university. And some of them have multiple opportunities, so they get their pick of where they would like to go. And I actually see that growing as the shortage of teachers continues and school districts are looking to find the very best candidates. They're looking to the educator prep programs who graduate students who are very highly qualified to walk into classrooms immediately. And we have survey results from surrounding districts that tell us that that is what they see in our graduates. They see teachers who are prepared to immediately take on the responsibilities of being a teacher in the classroom.